Welcome to lectures for today. Our first word for today is Dominic. When we say Dominic, it's a two-syllabic word. The first syllable is Domi, means to love me. And the second syllable is Nick. A short form of Nicholas. When you say Dominic, say by your be a drop Dominic. Not Dominic, you don't know. Now by a shout it, Dominic, love me, Nicholas. That is Dominic. Very good. Our second word for today is Douglas. When we say Douglas, Douglas is another two syllabic word. The first syllable is dog, kramai. And the second syllable is last, yetatuo. So when you say Douglas, it means Klama yetatuo, the last dog. Very good. That's the end of today's lecture. Let's meet again.
Shani so say, asem bia ni nchechi mu bia wote wo dwuma die so no. Eya agudie, eni nwoma sua eni twaka bia.